Hey guys, welcome back to Tenishare AI's channel. Did you watch WWDC24? The latest release of Apple Intelligence is really exciting. Apple has finally taken a big step in the field of AI. Today we'll be diving into the latest Apple Intelligence release date, supported devices, and features. So, if you didn't watch WWDC24, stick around because you don't want to miss this. This time, Apple released many useful AI features that make me want to use them immediately, such as writing tools, image playground, photo cleanup, and the brand new Siri with GPT-4o. But the current news is that we can't use these features yet. Apple Intelligence is expected to be officially released in the fall of this year.
Apple Intelligence will be available to try out in US English this summer. We're bringing it to users in beta as part of iOS 18, iPadOS 18, and macOS Sequoia this fall.
There are still more than 3 months to wait. Apple always knows how to whet the appetite of consumers. Then let's take a look at the supported devices. For iPhone, only iPhones equipped with A17 Pro chips can use it, such as iPhone 15 Pro, iPhone 15 Pro Max, and of course iPhone 16. Other devices such as iPad and MacBook require M chips to use it. It seems we don't need to spend too much money to upgrade this time. Finally, we have come to the most important part, the features of Apple Intelligence. First of all, language capabilities. Apple Intelligence powers brand new writing tools. It can help you rewrite content, proofread grammar, summarize paragraphs, and so on. Moreover, it automatically supports Mail, Notes, Safari, Keynote, and even your third-party apps. It is of great benefit to both work and life. Secondly, image capabilities. Apple Intelligence allows you to generate images more creatively. Using Image Playground, you can generate any picture you want from sketch style, illustration style to animation style. You can use it in any apps. In addition, Genmoji also makes your daily communication more interesting. That's right, Emoji has been upgraded. Now you can customize any emoji you want. The most powerful is undoubtedly Photo Cleanup, which can eliminate any elements you don't want in the picture. Say goodbye to your Photoshop. Finally is Siri, which everyone cares about the most. Now Siri not only supports voice, but also can be operated by text. The cooperation between Apple and OpenAI has finally been fully revealed. GPT-4o will be integrated into Siri, bringing everyone a brand new Siri experience. Even the Siri icon has been greatly changed. It can not only help you arrange your daily life and talk to you, but also directly access to ChatGPT to solve all your problems. Not only that, ChatGPT has also been integrated into the writing tools, and users can directly use GPT to create content. What's more exciting is that you can use all the functions of ChatGPT for free without registration. If you are a subscriber of ChatGPT, you can also directly connect your account. In these processes, you don't need to worry about privacy issues, because Apple has established a complete privacy system to protect your data. I must say, good job Apple, you are really thoughtful. Looking at so many powerful functions, I really hope time can pass quickly. Do you want to try Apple Intelligence immediately? Let me know in the comment section. That's all for today's video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.